I'm gonna take you over to Al here.
Hey, folks.
Al Santino, my brother in Christ. Yeah, from Viva Uptown, right? Doing Uptown Go Green, leading the way here, and we really appreciate that. And so glad to partner in the, for the kingdom of the Lord. So, kingdom of God. All right. Right. Good morning. Here we are with Uptown Community Church, Uptown Go Green, New Beginning Baptist Church here, represented so far by Sister Alma and myself and my son Braden. Hey, Braden, say hi. Okay, he didn't hear it. There's Sister Alma right there. All right, so we are doing the Thanksgiving food distribution again. About 200 families this year, just because we had to keep it a little more low key with COVID and everything. But thank God. It's a lot of them, about 160 families from the school that meets on the fifth floor here. Haven't been in this space. This used to be our, where we meet for fellowship, and boy, very long time. So about 10 months, or 8 months, I suppose. So happy to be here. Glad we're taking footage. Glad to be able to share the love of Christ in the form of food, and share the gospel as well, and make friends here, and reach our neighborhood for Christ.
Us first, and we are able to bless others, Lord. We pray those who come today will be happy and encouraged, Father, and to be blessed by what we have prepared for them, Father. We pray, Lord, that people today might even see Christ in us, and through this day they might come to you, Lord. Thank you for this opportunity. May it go well. Keep our attitude.
We'll bring the bags after we assemble them, and we'll just keep replenishing the supply of bags. We have partnered with New Beginnings.
Señor Padre Santo, te damos gracias por todo lo que tú nos provees, toda esta comida, cada persona aquí, cada persona y familia representante que van a recibir una bendición de comida y una enseñanza de tu amor. Oramos que ellos puedan saber algo y algo del amor de Cristo. Mientras están recibiendo comida y apoyo de nuestra comunidad. En el nombre de Jesús, te pedimos las bendiciones por cada persona que está trabajando, voluntario, y por cada familia que van a recibir. En el nombre de Jesús, amén.
Okay, so we are here, and people are coming. They're grabbing their bag of food, getting some chicken. And we have Uptown Community Church handing out face masks, church info, sanitizer. Our church is handing out church info and the Gospel of John and Gospel Literature, a track. And we have some Bibles for those who would like a Bible as well. And so we're just happy to be strong in the Lord and be able to help others. Dios te bendiga. Mucho gusto. All right, Dios te bendiga. Okay. And it's just a great time to be able to share the gospel, be out here. It's been a rough year, especially for many people in the city and these dear folks here. So we praise God for this opportunity. All right. So we have a prayer spot over here. The sister in our church that speaks Spanish, she was just telling me that, you know, a lot of people have lost loved ones. And so, you know, they're hurting. And so a lot of them are in need of prayer, you know, and so thank God we have this ministry that we can share Christ with people and the Lord, and take them to the Lord in prayer, you know. Hey, we wrapped up. That was very great. We're gonna pray. Standing.
Padre, gracias damos en el nombre de Jesús por permitirnos llevar a cabo esta actividad distribuir todos estos alimentos. Pedimos que bendiga a todas estas personas y familias. Padre, damos gracias por tu buena voluntad para con los hombres. Pedimos por la salvación de toda alma que no conoce a Jesús como Salvador y Señor.